Hey, SkidRowTrash here, playing a game called Camera Obscura. It was on sale on Steam, so I thought I'd get it. What's this? It's on? This is 1080? Oh. Well, that's fucking weird. Alright, well, whatever, let's try it. Some sort of game with a camera or something. Tower entrance. Okay. We're gonna entrance. Play them all, sure. Okay. What are you doing there, guy? Oh, there we go. Jumps. What did I do there? I'm taking pictures? Holy shit, what's happening here? Hold A to jump. And press A to jump longer. Press A and hold A to jump longer. Alright, the tower. That's all it was. The tower. 71 pages of that shit? Oh, it's a collecting thing. I thought it was a story. I'd have to read 71 pages. Alright. The grand foyer. Let's see. What do you do here? Oh, I guess those ones are in the background. There's some sort of a worm. Let's try that camera button. Nothing. Let's try, try the camera button and then jump. Hey, I can stand on like the exposure or whatever you call it. Is that what it's called? A camera exposure? The flash does something anyways. Where's that worm? He's gone? Somehow I defeated that guy. Let's get out of here. Some more story stuff. Oh, I got a door. I guess I'm on the next level. It's pretty easy platforming so far. Let's see if I can figure this part out. Yeah. Actually, what the fuck's up here, I wonder? I'm gonna have to use one of these fancy things. Oh, no! That's not how you do it. Will this work? This is a little strange. There you go! What's this? Hey! That was kind of neat how that all worked out. neat. Oh, shit. Alright, how do I get up here now? Oh, yeah. Come on, little buddy. Get to your next part. Kind of like a little puzzle-y platform thing. It's kind of like our... what was that one? Braid. It was kind of like a puzzle-y platformer. Puzzle-y. Very puzzly. Oh, it's this. Oh, I'm stuck. Actually, maybe I can use that to my advantage. Like this. Oh, neat. It only takes what's on screen. So I'll go like this. Yeah. Oh, come on. That was a good one. Fucking brick. Oh, no, man. Yeah, there you go. That's kind of neat. The after image, that's what they call it. After images. That's camera lingo, I guess. That was not helpful for me. That is. Kind of neat, I like that. All right, guy. I don't even know what the point of this is. Like, why is my guy going here? I'm in a drained aqueduct. I don't know why, but I'm in it. My guy seems to care about it. Ugh. Brick. There we go. It's kind of neat how that works. Whoa! There's death pits. Oh no! Fuck, that mystery one got me! Wait a minute. That looks like there's a thing up there. I can't get up there. No! Damn! It's starting to get a little trickier than before. There you go. More stuff about cameras. So I got this for 21 cents. It's normally $5. Pretty cool for a little game like this. How long it is, but it's also, I don't know. It's got Steam cards too, that's cool. Don't know how long it is. It's pretty neat though, this type of weird shit it's got going on here. Nice. Okay. How the hell do you do this one? That won't work. Actually, maybe it will. Oh no, if you take it, you lose the old one. Fuck. Come on there, chief. Oh, I gotta go up and over. I think that's the idea. Oh, man. Maybe not. No, that won't help. Fuck. I don't know how to do this part. Oh, that's probably it. Almost, oh, come on. Man, this is hard. Oh, what the hell? I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do here. Maybe I gotta go over like this and then... Like this? Aw, man, that was almost maybe a good thing. Nope, that doesn't help. Shit. Oh, I know. It was like before. I gotta take it and then jump and move it over. Oh, fuck. I don't know how I don't know that sometimes. There we go. Oh, no. Cool. Okay. Collapsed storage. I wonder if we're ever going to get to where there's a part where it says what the point is. Oh, neat. You can cancel them. Like that. Oh, there we go. You just gotta time it right. Fuck. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I like this now. How I gotta figure it out. All right, come on, cameraman. Ah, fuck. Well, the old-fashioned way. All right, screw that shit. I'm going up here. I'm not good at this. There we go. I don't ever think of that move. Nice. Oh. Tough stuff here. And this camera stuff will work good. Oh, what the hell? Okay, here we go. I'm gonna have to get real good on this one. There we go. All right, where's the way out? I don't know if I saw where that was. Oh, it's over there. Cool. Dried well. We got some grass showing now, at least. Now I'm back in the dark. It's all scary. Here we go. Gotta figure it out now a little bit better. This is a neat idea. Really neat idea. Oh, I didn't see that. Excellent. I can make my own ladder. Look at that. That's funny. All right. Enough of this bullshit. Let's do this. Not so hard when you figure it out a little bit. Oh, no. Hey, there's wind up here. Is that blow? Maybe it does. I don't know if I missed stuff on these levels. Oh, here I go. Okay, this is what I wanted to see. I'm going into the bowels? That's gross. Starting off, I guess, in the sewer of it. Tunnel slimes. Can I kill those guys? Not really. Ooh. Look at my guy die. Ooh. Hey, I got an achievement for dying like that. How can I kill that guy, I wonder? There must be a way. Maybe if I want to like kill him. Come with me, asshole. I'm gonna kill you. He's coming. Maybe I can get these guys to fight each other. Come on down. You're fighting for me against this other one now. Go get him. We're gonna get this other guy in here too, I think. Oh. They combine? I think they combined. That's cheap. Oh no, they got me! He was supposed to fight for me, that guy. Fucking prick. Skip these slime bastards. They're no good. Well, that was the easiest level ever, I think. I think I'm done with this game. It's not bad. It's pretty kind of cool. If you like little puzzly game. Whoa. The buttons now. Fuck, it's starting to get a little more difficult here. You can't picture the metal. That's interesting. Anyways. I'm gonna call it quits for now. This is a pretty fun little thing for 21 cents. A little puzzly platformer thing with a cool trick.